Hello, my name is Rod, and today we are looking at a 1973 Rolls-Royce Silver Shadow, finished in midnight blue. This is a non-metallic dark blue with a two-tone interior colour scheme, Magnolia being a light tan, with Westminster blue, which is a pale light blue, Westminster blue piping on the seats and carpets. A very pretty looking car. The car underwent a complete back to bare metal respray within the last 12 months. This was carried out by Park Ward. So the car is completely dent free, no scratches, and without blemish. All the chrome work, stainless steel, bright work is in stunning condition and in keeping with Rolls-Royce tradition. All the pinstripes on the waist rails and hubcap beauty rings were hand painted with a brush in accordance with Rolls-Royce techniques.
Thank you.
Okay, let's take it for a quick drive. Thing about these old Silver Shadows is that they are just so smooth. They're a bit roly-poly on the road, but there's an elegance about them, the way they drive, and it's just such a regal feeling. I love them. So there we have it, a 1973 Rolls-Royce Silver Shadow. This is the last of the chrome bumper model. Everything after this had the chrome and rubber impact bumpers for the North American market. If you have any further questions, please do not hesitate to contact me through the eBay messaging system. Thank you.